Interesting. This puzzle is weird. Oh, that's cool. Alright. Another door has opened. How many doors do I have left? Alright, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, at least 4. At least the monster encounters in this place are not as prevalent, right? So I had to just get them all down. I figured that was the trick for that. Ah! So it's at least four now. It's probably gonna be more like 5 rooms left. Yeah, this is kinda annoying. I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of annoying. Like, why did this even need to exist, right? Ah, okay, so I see. I made this harder than it needed to be. Okay, so it wouldn't have reached all the way over there anyway. It's like some of the puzzles make you think a little bit, and then there's the ones that it just like, you can look at it and tell what it is, right? I believe we got 3 left. The 2 you just saw on the screen and the ox one. The people who designed this puzzle room have to do these puzzles every time they want to go to and from. I'm actually curious. That's actually a good question, because... Oh, there's 4 more. Dang. Okay, so that's gotta be facing that way. I started to think there was no more monsters in here. try getting you food? Sounds good. Save a piece of burrito for me, even though I can't eat it. Too far away. Okay, so I just gotta get those... to go into the hole. You gotta force it in there yourself. I just messed up, didn't I? Yeah, I just messed that up. Okay, so this one's using a little bit more brain power. Sounds like a slide whistle. Well, you're not wrong. We got three left. Woohoo! God, these puzzles are annoying, chat. I just want to clobber stuff, right? Somewhat clever, right? They put it there with the hope that I wouldn't actually go and look for it. Rid of those antidotes, right? Definitely get rid of that elixir. never even completed Life Nourish. Complete that first. The puzzles where you gotta turn that are silly. You only ever have to turn them once, and then it's like, okay, you finish. That was silly too. It would have been nice for this game to X out the places, the doors that we've completed on the upper map, right? I mean, not that they don't give you an indication already, but it would have been nice to have that extra indication. Unexpected battle. Impact. Let's go. Now we're buffing. Oh, I think it's a Jenny. I think it's a Juke Jenny. That's a really small Jupiter Jenny. Just because our distance from it makes it look small. I don't know. That looks like a small Jupiter Jenny. Yeah, that's small. Excuse me, I just saved you from that. Yeah, instead of getting praised, I get attacked. Disrespect. Represents still air and is found at Craggy Peak. Doldrum can hold an enemy in place by encasing it in an unmoving wind. Oh, so basically it's like, what's that move called? The one that does gravity? The Jenny that does the gravity thing. I forget the move's name. I gotta go back. I think it might actually just be... Oh no, I think it's called ground, right? I should have it in my book. Yeah, ground, that's what I was talking about. I can't cold snap multiple things at the same time. Not even gonna try it. I'll go to the other side. Sorry. Oh my god, there was another one! So I have two more left at least. God, this place is monotonous to say the least. Yep, of course one's gonna be mid, right? Tyrell level up? Got a lurk cap. Wait, that's the one that increases monster encounters, right? Nah, we gonna sell that. It's the first chance we get, we selling that. That's just free money. Oh, I remember this. This puzzle, they can't overlap. The lines they create cannot overlap. Okay, this might be the hardest puzzle we've had to face. Hmm. Alright, so if I move. Bam. I move it up. Bam, bam. Move it across its front. Straight here, then down. Then I can move this one over here. Across the front of it. Over here. So if I do boom, 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 boom. I'm trying to figure out the best way to do this. Okay. I think no matter what, I'm gonna end up getting stuck. Yeah, that's gonna stick me. Oh, that's rough. Goat does not tread the same place twice. Yeah, this one's a bit rough, right? The path of least resistance. Without locking it into one spot. Feels like if I take the middle goat left or right, I lock one of them out of being able to move, right? Oh boy. Ah, man, this puzzle's kind of dumb. It's tough, but it's stupid at the same time, right? Because I can make very few moves without trapping myself in a situation where I can't get out. No matter how I look at this, I'm still trapping myself somehow. Okay, so... I can't. No matter what, I trap myself out of it. Oh my God. This puzzle is absolutely ridiculous. I can't block this entire thing off, otherwise I can't get him in. Let me see something. Okay, so... go down all the way here, over here, then up here, then over there. That blocks off. So it won't be able to come down through here. Door down, through there. This will be open still. No, that blocks it all off. There's no path that I can see where it's not gonna block something off. Wow. This really hurts. I might have to look up a guide for this, because... every move that I can think of blocks him from getting over. Nothing. I don't think this is gonna work, but I'm gonna give it a shot anyway. I don't think this is gonna work. Oh, nope, that's not gonna work. It's gotta pass through me. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Back with food? Sounds good. Yeah, this is difficult. The biggest issue is him not being able to travel over the same slot twice. I'm trying to figure out the best way to move this one. Without it getting in the way. Of all the other ones, right? I think I can do this. No, because if I do this, go like this over here, it locks me out of this. No matter what, it's gonna lock me out of it. I can't. Yeah. That's the rule. You can't. The goat can't walk over the same path. It's super tricky. I've tried to look at it through multiple different angles and it just isn't. Sunk in. And it's always this middle one cuts off one of the other two. No matter what I do with it, it always cuts off another one. And if I go the path of putting the other two in, then this one gets cut off. So this middle one is the problem child right now. And I can't figure out how to get it safely out of the center without it blocking anybody else's path. Oh boy, my head hurts from thinking. I thought about taking this one up, but if I do that, I block it from the right path, right? Care for a hint? I might need it. I might actually need that hint. Horse piece? If you're talking about chess, I know very little to nothing about chess. So unfortunately, your hint just went right over my head. I used to know a lot about chess back when I was like a kid, but I haven't played chess since I was a kid. So yeah, I don't remember a thing about it. Nope, I just locked it in place. It's a spiral, so make them go in a circle. I'm afraid I still don't see it. Horse pieces and chest moving in an L shape. Still blocks me off. I vaguely recall this taking me the longest to do when I played this game originally. I get the concept of the horse shape, the horse piece moving in an L shape. I'm still not seeing how that applies to this though, unfortunately. Oh! So that's what you meant by spiral. Like all the way up, or should I have only moved it up one? Two? Okay. So if I push this all the way to the left, and then up, it'll block all that right there, so I can't come down over here. If I push this all the way to the right, then down, it'll block there, and I can't go there. Look closer. feel like we're still not seeing something. I'm afraid I'm still not seeing it, because I feel like that left piece is still... I mean, the middle piece still gets stuck where it's at. Moving them one at a time, hoping that something just pops up into my brain. Well, so far I'm not seeing it. And it's that middle piece. That middle piece is what's throwing me off. I don't see it. That middle piece is what's throwing me off. Did I go too far over? I'm afraid to push these over anymore because that middle piece can't go anywhere. If I do this, if I do that, then the middle piece should go over here, right here. But then it won't be able to go any further. Oh, I see. Oh, that's retarded. That's not retarded, but that's extremely overcomplicated for no reason. That's extra complicated for absolutely no reason. Ah. Yeah, I know, right? Hello? Keep moving. Thank you, puzzle. Shut the front door. See, I'm going to bed now. I'm going to bed. I quit. Game over, man. No, so the reason why we didn't use insight is because we were trying to make it harder on ourselves, right? We were going for that challenge, right? Did I sound believable? How much time did I just spend on this puzzle, by the way? It felt like an hour, right? I'm about to rip my hair out. I can't believe you could have used insight the entire time. That thought never even crossed my mind. All that work just to have them shoot an arrow through a glass? Well, now that my brain has been thoroughly destroyed, right? Yes. There was one genie in here. Lol, I think is what it was called. Oh, Doldrum. That's what it was. That's the only one in here, right? Doldrum? This seems safe. What if this breaks down on me while we're moving fast? Oh, that's literally it? Interesting.